Well, sadly, the one rail for four faults for Luke Gianadini, 79.74. It is sixth best overall.